What the heck is a toner? Do I even need toner? Toner is only for those with acne-prone skin, not for me. I think toner is just a placebo. It does nothing to your skin. What the heck is a toner?
Hey beauties! So if you are also one of these girls who think toner does nothing or it's absolutely unnecessary, well, this video is for you guys.
Please click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon right next to it so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. And it's absolutely free.
Today we are going to see what toner does for your skin and why is it important. And we are also going to learn to make your own DIY, homemade, all natural toner. So up till a few months back, even I used to think that toning is such an unnecessary step in your skincare routine. Why do I need to spend 100, 200 bucks on something that does nothing or that I think does nothing? But turns out, toning is really important. Now, what toner does is that it unclogs your pores and it pulls out any dirt, grime or oil that might be trapped in your pores that a normal cleanser can't do. So you can say that toning is like a deep cleansing for your skin. And well, there are a lot of toners available out there in the market, but most of them contain alcohol and parabens, and neither of which is good for your skin. Alcohol really dries out your skin and paraben, well, you know, it's not good. Well, you don't need to spend 100, 200 bucks on a toner because you can make one of your own at home. So today we are going to make an all-natural, very inexpensive toner. Let's go check out the ingredients, shall we?
We are going to be making a cucumber toner today. And the first ingredient for this is, well, no prizes for guessing, a cucumber. Rather, half a cucumber if you have the long ones like the one I have here. Cucumber is a natural astringent that'll clean your skin thoroughly and it also tightens your pores, thereby restricting any excess oil formation. Cucumber is a bliss for sunburned skin as it's an excellent natural coolant. With regular use, it'll also improve the overall complexion and texture of your skin. Next, we're gonna need juice of half a lemon. Lemon is a natural bleach and it contains high amount of vitamin C that can brighten and lighten your skin tone when used over time. Lemon is also an antibacterial. And the last thing that we'll need is just a few drops of glycerin. Glycerin is a natural humectant that'll help your skin to retain its moisture and not let it dry out, which in turn will reduce the appearance of wrinkles and fine lines when used over time. Now this is completely optional, guys. If you don't want to, don't use it. If you have a super oily skin, I would suggest not to use it. You'll also need some sort of container to store this toner in. I suggest using a spray bottle just because it's kind of fun to use. But yeah, use whatever you have. That's the fun of doing DIY projects. You can use whatever you have to do whatever you want. Moving on, I've cut the cucumbers into small pieces and I'm just gonna blend this into a paste first. And now I'm gonna strain out all the cucumber juice using a mesh strainer. You can use a spoon to kind of press out the very last drop of cucumber juice. And don't you throw away that remaining cucumber pulp yet, because we don't waste any good things here, guys. So you keep on watching. In about a minute, I'm gonna tell you what you can do with this pulp. But before that, let's finish making our toner. So here we have all the juice extracted from that cucumber. Now I'm just gonna add the lemon juice and a few drops of glycerin and mix it well. Now I'm gonna transfer the whole thing into a container with a narrow mouth, or you can use a funnel as well so that it's easier to pour into your final container. You can even use this toner to mix with any of your face packs. I have a video on a very effective skin brightening and anti-aging face pack. Go check it out if you want. I'll link it down below. You can store it in your refrigerator for up to 5 to 7 days. So here's your all natural, absolutely inexpensive and super effective cucumber toner ready to be used. Apply it twice a day after you cleanse your face. You can just spray it all over your face and then gently massage it into your skin. Or you can simply spray it or pour it on a cotton pad and wipe your face with it. You see that, guys? Ew, it pulled out dirt and oil from my seemingly clean hands. Think what it can do for your makeup-laden face. And now, as I had promised, coming back to the pulp, we are going to make a quick and easy eye mask with it. Simply divide the cucumber pulp into two parts and put it into two separate tissue papers. Now fold the tissue paper from all the four corners, just like so. And there you have your DIY eye mask ready. How about leaving a like on this video for this bonus tip? Now just put it on your eyes and press it on for around 10 minutes. It'll give you an instant cooling and soothing effect, and it'll refresh your eyes, take away any tiredness or dullness, and it'll also help in getting rid of those eye bags. Just one tip about the toner, guys. When you spray it on your face, keep your eyes closed because this thing has lemon in it, and if it gets into your eyes, it can and it will sting. So just be careful about that.
So I hope you liked that video. If you did, let me know by leaving a big fat thumbs up. And check out some of my other videos as well. And if you like what you see, consider subscribing. It'll mean a lot. I'll see you next time. Till then, you stay beautiful. Bye.